Hi, this is John Wake with HomeSmart again. I've been kind of dragging today because I have feels like a cold coming on. So I was thinking it would be a great time to come out, get outside in this beautiful February day in Paradise Valley, and talk about another lot. So this lot sold in March. It was listed at $1.3 million. It's 1.2 acres. It ended up selling in May for $1,029,000. I've got a spectacular view of Camelback. Sometimes these videos don't show the views as well as they should. I'll probably take a still as well. So it's got a great view. You can see it's pretty, at least from the exterior, and the pictures in the MLS, it was very original on the inside as well. So it's pretty much what we would call a scraper or a teardown. It hasn't been obviously torn down yet, but it looks like a great, great location. So let me show you Mummy Mountain. There you go. So this is John Wake with HomeSmart. Take care.